If I apply for a college and get accepted, will the school mail my I-20, and how soon can I plan to receive that document?
Yes. So the school will mail your I-20 because you need an original copy of it. Mm-hmm. And this depends a little bit on the school's process, but they will mail it after they've had a chance to review your important information, make sure they've done their responsibility before issuing this form I-20. So sometimes they might send it as soon as they mail you your acceptance letter, or sometimes it might be a little bit later, but they'll definitely try to give you enough time to get here to the United States.